Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to another video of custom ROM flashing and review. Right now, this is the latest update of Havok OS official update. And before we start the video, if you haven't subscribed the channel, please go and prove that you are not a gay bot by subscribing the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Alright. This is the latest Havok OS official update 4.10, right? GApps and vanilla, right? Now you can download any variant to flash. Now let's go to flash this ROM. Now this ROM uses This ROM is based on MIUI Bender, so you need Bender and firmware to flash this ROM, right? Now let's go to wipe and wipe the partitions. Select Delvik, Cache, System, Bender, Data, and then swipe to wipe. Now flash the Bender and firmware, Android 10. Now back and now flash Havok OS. Havok OS version 4.10. Now it got flashed. Now back and now flash DFE. If you are decrypted, if you are not decrypted, then you can go to wipe and format your data and then reboot your phone. That's it. Once the DFE is installed, I will just reboot into system. Alright. It will take time on the first boot in every custom ROM. When you flash for the first time, it takes a little bit of time to get boot up. Right. Okay, this is the Havok OS, right? Now we get some setup process here. Now I tested the fingerprint. We go to about phones and this is Android version 11, right? Havok OS 4.10 and Now let's go to styles and wallpapers. These are the wallpapers you get online, right? Now let's go to style and select on custom, and next we can see this custom icons, right? We can choose this beautiful, and yeah, okay, you can choose any and click next, and we can see this accent picker. You can choose accent for your notification, right? Now we can also name your style, name the style of our style. Okay, so this is the accent color we have choose. Now let's go to more, and we can see here APS info, heads up, notification. We can disable, right? We have kill F, this useful, CPU info. Okay, so these are the things very neat. Right, so these are the Havok OS customization you get here, status bar. But I do find some bug here when I turn on the speed indicator, the phone screen gets off. I have to unlock the phone and turn it on, right? So if, and these are the quick settings you get, and yeah, there is nothing much to see here, but since this is Android 11, there is nothing much new to see here, right? Right now, okay, thanks for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed the channel, then please subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. See you next time. Goodbye. Peace out.